pineapple under the sea.
What is up, gangsters? My name is Beansy, and today we are trying the SpongeBob collaboration at Wendy's. Let's go to the drive-thru.
I'll have a medium fries, a large Krabby Patty, and
a medium drink.
Coming right up, sir.
Hey, you?
Hello. Can I get the Krabby Patty?
Sure. In combo? Oh, single, double, or triple?
Single, and a small, pineapple under the sea frosty.
Hey man, if anyone's interested, I think I'm gonna be wanting some ice cream in about 10 miles.
No fries.
Okay. Anything else?
That's it.
Okay, come to me.
Thank you. Here we are. It looks pretty good.
Such perfection. From your little lettuce hair to your rosy ketchup cheeks, right down to your mustard smile.
I think the only difference is this special sauce. Woo!
Woo! Woo!
It's very tart. And it's fairly thin, too. Let's give this a shot. I can't get this lid off.
Listen, there is no f***ing ice cream in your f***ing future.
Wow. That was rough. After the first bite, it kind of just tastes like a Wendy's hamburger with a really strong vinegar sauce on it. It's kind of like a Big Mac sauce, but I think Big Mac sauce either has chopped up pickles or pickle relish in it.
You have some top secret clown business that supersedes any plans that you might have.
So I'd say this is probably ketchup and mayo combo with pepper and vinegar. It's pretty vinegar heavy. I didn't even get a tomato yet. Yeah, I don't know. This was pretty pricey for these two. It was like $10. Not really worth it.
I've been replaced by a sandwich!
Although I haven't tried the Frosty yet. For the price of that, you can get at least two Junior Bacon Cheeseburgers. And I really like those. So this is the Pineapple Under the Sea Frosty, which I believe is pineapple mango flavored. It kind of tastes like a tropical flavor. Kind of like if you turned a tropical fruit punch into an ice cream. It's actually pretty tasty. If you're into ice cream or frosties, then yeah, this would be a good bet for you.
Two, please.
Certainly. You kids enjoy.
Actually, we're men, lady. But thanks.
I almost never get that kind of thing. I'd rather just get a burger and have a coffee with it.
Do I stutter?
Or water. Water is good too. So if you're a big fan of SpongeBob, let me know what you thought of this collaboration. I'm a little disappointed there wasn't more, like, branding. Nothing was branded. It was just a burger and a Frosty. It was like one sign at the drive-thru and that's it. And it wasn't even that colorful. If you enjoyed watching me try this new Wendy's item, check out this Wendy's item over here. And if you've already seen that and you want to see something else, check out this other specialty fast food burger over here. I haven't figured out what it is yet. Thanks for watching. Peace.
Thanks, baby. I had a really good time.